for something that you need to know. If we survive this, we survive tonight. We're gonna have a lock problem. And I have to know that you got my back.
I saved you a bullet!
Hell, there's only one bullet left. Be damn near poetic.
I can't hold
Don't do this,
him.
Kate!
Throw it in. Now, Kate!
I'm going to go ahead and assume that you're asking me because you're worried that I might fall off a cliff or something.
Well, there are a lot of cliffs on this island, John.
May I join you?
Mind if I join you?
Please.
Mind if I join you?
I take it you're here because of the ship.
Any ships?
They come, fight, they destroy, they corrupt. It always ends the same.
You mean us?
The most dangerous predator of all.
Picture a box. You know something about boxes, don't you, John?
Ilana!
I was a regional collection supervisor for a box company.
A box company?
In a coffin.
Hello, Desmond.
Hello yourself, Boxman.
Can I hold him?
I'm sorry, sweetheart. He's just too little. We have to take him away now.
Who is he, Boxman?
Dr. Miller. Please call.
Do you have any idea how badly I want to kill you?
Yes.
One of these days, sooner or later, I'm going to find a loophole, my friend.
Found your loophole.
And you have no idea what I've gone through to be here.
Why do you look like John Locke?
I knew he'd get me access to Jacob.
Did they choose me?
And the psych profile said you would be amenable for coercion.
Amenable for coercion?
Hey!
What do you want from me?
I want to tell you that you're special.
I was on my way here, John. I was coming for you.
John's a very special guy.
Excited?
We've been waiting for you.
But I thought I was special.
I'm special.
I'm here because I was chosen to be.
That's absolutely right. That these delusions that you're special aren't real.
You're special.
She told me I was special. And through her, I met my real father. Great news, right? Well, he pretended to love me just long enough to steal my kidney because he had to have a transplant. And then he dropped me back in the world like a piece of trash, just like he did on the day that I was born.
Get over it. And John, don't come back. You're not wanted.
Why John Locke?
Because he was stupid enough to believe that he'd been brought here for a reason? Because he pursued that belief until it got him killed? And because you were kind enough to bring his body back here in a nice wooden box? I'm talking about John Locke. Do you want to know what he was thinking while you choked the life out of him, Benjamin? What the last thought that ran through his head was? I don't understand.
I don't understand.
You told me I didn't have a father.
Well, he said that was the only way you would give it to him. It had to be your idea.
Why?
Excuse me.
Why?
Now that's a broad question.
Answer me!
John Locke was not a believer, Jack. He was a sucker.
He was waiting for you, John!
Mike, that's impossible.
He played you for a sucker.
Did you draw that, John?
But it's fitting in a way. Because when John first came to the island, he was a very sad man. A victim. Shouting at the world for being told what he couldn't do, even though they were right. He was weak. And pathetic and irreparably broken.
Everything breaks if you apply the right force.
What's that?
A game.
What is it? It's a game.
How do you play?
Well, you start with all these parts off the board, and then, one by one, you build the trap.
No, just listen. This is the important part. You're going to need to tell him that he has to bring everyone who left back to the island. And when he asks how to do that, you tell him he's going to have to die.
How am I supposed to do that?
You're going to have to die, John.
Richard said I was going to die. Well, I suppose that's... That's why they call it sacrifice.
Shoe, bucket, tub. Piece by piece, it all comes together. And then you wait till your opponent lands here on the old cheese wheel. And then if you set it up just right, you spring the trap.
Done this enough times to know this stuff isn't meant to be, even though it may feel that way. That this probably won't have a happy ending. So, do you want it or not?
I want it.
I don't understand. If this is Locke, who's in there?
It's good to see you out of those chains.
It's good to see you out of those chains.
You?
Me.
How the hell can I kill him with this? He's black smoke.
No. I am.
I'm the smoke thing.
Telling me you killed all those people?
You killed the officers on the ship.
I'm not the one you need to worry about.
How is it that you know where you're going? I just know.
How do you know how? I just know.
If you leave with him, you'll never find your husband again.
I'm sure you realize if you go with him, you'll never be with your wife again.
He had to be dead before you could look like him.
That's right.
Who else did you look like?
Come on, man. Let's take a walk. I'll show you.
Follow me. You speak to me as if I were your brother. Who are you?
Standing there in the water, there was a man. Dad?
All right, then you're hallucinating. But what if you're not?
Then we're all in a lot of trouble.
Jack, what do you really want to ask me?
The third day we were here, I chased my father through the jungle, my dead father. Was that you?
Yes, that was me.
John is going to be a proxy. A substitute.
A substitute for who?
Jack, who do you think? You need to, as best you can, recreate the conditions of the original flight. Which is why you need to give John something of your father's.
Are these yours, Granddad?
No. Those were your father's.
Why are his pants undone? And why is his shoe in that tree?
I don't know about.
Stop! Monster.
Uh-oh.
I don't want to kill myself.
About some of the things that we've... Jack? Jack?
That thing is evil. And God help us if it ever leaves this island.
Because if it... Oh!
All right, we're not going to take any more of this stuff than we need because nitroglycerin is extremely temperamental. So we just...
I thought you didn't know there was any C4.
Well, I stand corrected.
Kill us with what?
With this.
Four bricks of C4.
I'm looking for the submarine.
You're leaving us!
No, trust me. You don't want to be on that sub.
What are you doing here, John?
I'm sorry, Jack.
Sorry for what? Straight through. What?
We both know you wanted it to happen. That's why you left the C4 in Saeed's bag, because you wanted me to make it happen.
Uncuff him, please, Richard.
You wanted to get us all in the same place at the same time, a nice enclosed space where we had no hopes of getting out of.
I don't understand.
Locke said that he can't leave the island without us. I think that he can't leave the island unless we're all dead. He told me that he could kill any one of us whenever he wanted. So what if he hasn't, because he's not allowed to?
Shaking hands with Jack and thinking I'd give almost anything to come up with a way to stop him from leaving. But to kill him, that would be cheating.
Not bad, John. Not bad at all.
I'm not you.
You're certainly not.
What is it?
I think I know this guy.
Emily, you can do this. Now push. Come on. Come. Emily.
Roger. Roger.
I'm right here.
Colin Benjamin.
He's twice your age, Emily.
So what, Mom? Are you jealous?
Emily, wait a minute.
Name him John. Please. His name is John.
It's okay for now. He's just real early.
She was just 7 months pregnant. We went for a hike. But you had to come early.
I know it won't be easy. But the quicker the better.
Will you be able to do this, Ben? I know it won't be easy, but things will change once he's gone. I promise.
But you'll understand soon enough that there are consequences to being chosen. Because destiny, John, is a fickle bitch.
This morning, you dove in after Claire. You tried to save her, but you drowned.
What are you talking about? I didn't drown.
You're a hero, sir. And don't let anyone ever tell you differently.
New sheriff in town, boys. Y'all best get used to it.
My name's LaFleur. I'm head of security.
Last but not least, number 15, Ford. That would be you.
Why would he write my name on this wall? I never even met the guy.
Oh, no, I'm sure you did meet Jacob. He was pushing you, James. Pushing you to the island.
Tell me something, Jacob. Why do I gotta be punished for your mistake? What made you think you could mess with my life? I was doing just fine till you dragged my ass to this damn rock.
No, you weren't. None of you were. I didn't pluck any of you out of a happy existence. You were all flawed. I chose you because you were like me.
Four. Here. Four. Locke. I think we both know him. Eight.
Reyes. That's Hugo, right? What's the eight about?
Jacob had a thing for numbers. 15. Number 15. Ford. 16.
Dude, I'm serious. Stop.
Hugo, this is not the time or the place.
Yeah.
16, Gerard.
23.
Shepard. That'd be Jack Shepard.
It's not 32. It's 42.
42, Quan. I don't know if it's son or if it's Jin.
I'm writing four names down. Four of your friends. We need you to bring them here. You have to bring only these four people.
I couldn't find you.
Michael, just them. If you don't bring all the people on the list, you'll never see Walt again.
Wait, you can see him?
Yeah, I can see him.
Kate, Sawyer,
you too.
So you're the one who wrote our names on the wall.
I am.
Sun and Jin Kwan and Saeed Jarrah, you wrote their names on the wall?
Yes.
Is that why they're dead?
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry.
Kate?
No, I want to know why. I want to know that Sun and Jin and Saeed didn't die for nothing.
You're not coming, Saeed.
Excuse me?
Michael wants to keep it small. Me, Kate, Hurley, and him.
Yeah, well, him says even though Pippi Longstocking and a damn great ape are ideal candidates for the Dirty Dozen, I'm just gonna say we might want to bring the Red Beret.
Faith! 당신하고 같이 있을게. 다시는 떠나지 않을 거야.
You're the only person who can help us because, Desmond, the rules. Rules don't apply to you. You're special. You're uniquely and miraculously special.
What are you talking about?
Your thesis is a bit neat. The wild card, Partridge, is unpredictability. Run the same test 10 times, you'll get 10 different outcomes. So it makes life so wonderfully
chaotic. Donovan!
Case in point, who could have known that a drenched Scotsman would appear in this rotunda?
To explain that to man you, is the only person I'm aware of in the world who has survived a catastrophic electromagnetic event. I brought Desmond Hume back here because of his unique resistance to electromagnetism. He was a measure of last resort.
Why aren't you afraid?
Excuse me?
You're out here, middle of the jungle, with me. Not a person on Earth even knows you're here. Why aren't you afraid?
What is the point in being afraid?
What did Widmore say to you?
He said Desmond was a failsafe. Jacob's last resort in case, God forbid, I managed to kill all of his beloved candidates. One final way to make sure that I never leave this place. What is this?
This is the only other way out, partner.
What are you talking about?
Failsafe.
Until you are forced to turn that failsafe key.
I'm gonna kill you. How do you plan to do that?
You said you were gonna kill Locke. What's your surprise?
Desmond.
So what, Desmond's bait?
No. I think he's a weapon.
Some advice anyway. You have to lift it up. Lift it up.
Can I tell you a secret?
Please.
If you unplug it, and then you plug it back in again. The candy just drops right down.
Is that right?
Yes. And it's technically legal.
Oops.
It worked.
You. What? It needs to be you, Hugo.
Look, you put me in charge. This is what we're doing. Okay. Okay? Yeah. Okay.
Did that bird just say my name?
Yeah, it did.
So, you're really the number one draft pick, Grimace.
It's my job now. What the hell am I supposed to do? I think you do what you do best. Take care of people.
Can you help me?
I'm sorry?
could really use someone with, like, experience for a little while. So you help me, Ben?
I'd be honored.
Don't choose, Jack. Don't decide. You don't want to be a hero. You don't want to try and save everyone.
Because when you fail,
you just don't have what it takes.
What should we do?
Nothing. We do nothing. It's not real. None of it's real.
It's over! It's done. We left, and we were never important.
Commitment is what makes you tick, Jack. The problem is, you're just not good at letting go. Let it go, Jack.
If you're trying to talk to me, I can't hear you.
Let it go, Jack.
Jack. I'm your father. Jack, please, just let it go.
I can't.
Why can't you?
Because I'm not a leader.
And yet they all treat you like one.
I don't know how to help them. I'll fail. I don't have what it takes.
What?
John Locke was the only one of us that ever believed in this place. He did everything he could to keep us from leaving this island.
John, but this place is different. It's special. The others don't want to talk about it because it scares them. But we all know it. We all feel it.
We were brought here for a purpose, for a reason, all of us. Each one of us was brought here for a reason. If it's not real, then what are you doing here, Jack? Why did you come back? Why do you find it so hard to believe?
Why do you find it so easy?
It's never been easy!
You know that you're here for a reason. You know it.
Hey, kiddo.
Dad?
When he refused to acknowledge the resurrection, he just couldn't wrap his mind around it. The story goes that he needed to touch Jesus' wounds to be convinced.
I promised that I would.
Yes, Jack!
Jack?
You want to lift your shirt up? It's your appendix, Jack.
I love you too, son. Are you?
Are you real?
I sure hope so. Yeah, I'm real. You're real. Everything that's ever happened to you is real. All those people in the church, they're all real too. The most important part of your life was the time that you spent with these people. What do you think? About the film, what do you think?